They strut. They bark. They pose. At the Florida Classic Cluster's dog show, canines rule.
Are you cute?
Pups of all shapes and sizes are strutting their stuff and putting their best paw forward in an effort to score high marks with the judges. For anyone in the market for a purebred, it's a great place to see what your options are. Over 130 breeds are represented. This little lamb look-alike is a Bedlington Terrier. Looking good, Giant Schnauzer. Speaking of giants, check out this Irish Wolfhound.
This is a dog lover's paradise. This is Winona here. She's from Nashville. She's a Maltese. And Winona, how do you get your hair to look so darn good? No knots at all.
Competing in Ring 12, the Dobermans. The judge observes the dog's extension when it runs, its show ring presence, its attitude, and its physical appearance. 5-year-old Boss is the big winner.
Is he a cuddly kind of dog?
He's a cuddly kind of dog. He actually embodies the spirit of the Doberman. The Doberman is supposed to be a companion and a guard. He'll sleep in the bed with you, yet nobody comes in uninvited.
I'll remember to call ahead. At 170 pounds, 3-year-old Moses is a dog that attracts a crowd. He's a Dogue de Bordeaux, the same breed that was used in the movie Turner and Hooch.
Does he think he's a lap dog sometimes?
Well, he did take over the bed.
And you don't argue with Moses?
Oh, no.
Because he's one of the top Bordeaux in the country, Moses has been invited to compete at Westminster in New York City on Valentine's Day.
Good luck, Moses. Does he get to stay at the hotel, too?
Oh, yes.
Of course. Nothing but the best for you. Knock him dead, Moses.
6-year-old Barry here just won first prize in the Skye Terrier division. He came from Finland.
He's a Finnish champion. He's about 8 championships across the world.
Well, aren't you special? Welcome to the U.S. You're making quite an impact.
Yeah, he really is.
The Classic Clusters Dog Show gives young people a chance to hone their skills and get valuable experience. Katie Spencer won Best Junior Handler with her Australian Shepherd, Rhett.
It's my passion, it's my hobby, and right now it's kind of dominated my life.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
All that hard work's paying off. It's quite a do.
The fur flies in the grooming tents, where the preening never stops.
Wondering where I got my extensions? Well, Rachel here. Hi, Rach. Thanks a lot. We match.
After watching several breeds compete, I'm thinking, how tough can this be?
Take your dog down and back, please, miss.
Down and back. Here we go, Rocky. Run like a champ. Come this way, around. I think I've got the hang of this. Straight ahead now. Straight ahead.
Okay, you do. Did great. Oh. He no did jumping. Wonderful. I think you need a little work.
Me?
You.
I think you're right. You deserve some chicken.